Yeah, this is continuous video of previous video. So actually the session closed automatically. That's why I'm giving now continuation video. See here, upper quartile formula Q3 for the question. You know, already the question is this given. For the question, upper quartile Q3 is 3 into n plus 1 by 4th observation. N is 11 already we have, which is odd number. That's why this is a formula. 3 into 11 plus 1, 12. By 4, 4 3 ja, 3 3 ja, 9th observation, which is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9th observation is 17. That is upper quartile. And the interquartile range formula we know already, Q3 minus Q1. So here we find already Q3 upper quartile, and already we find Q1 lower quartile. Since n is odd, this is the formula for lower quartile, n plus 1 by 4th observation. That is 11 plus 1, 12 by 4. That is 12 by 4. That is third observation is 6, 1, 2, 3. That is 6. So here this is Q1 and this is Q3. Now, interquartile range formula, we have Q3 minus Q1. That is 17 minus 6. That is 11. So which is, the 11 is nothing but the interquartile range. Now, the last one for this question, semi-interquartile range. Semi-interquartile range is nothing but what? 1 by 2 of Q3 minus Q1. So, semi means half of interquartile range. This is interquartile range. For this, we have to find again half. That is half of this Q3 minus Q1. That is 1 by 2 of 11. So, 11 by 2 is nothing but, easily we can find 11 by 2 value is nothing but what? 5.5. So this is the solution for this question. So I think everyone understood the solution. Jibin, you have to tell me if you have any doubt from this solution, Jibin.
Sir, no, sir.
No, yeah. This is a solution, and this is, I think, the last but one topic for this. We have one more topic also. Now I want to give you one more question for this quartiles method. Just listen, which is with some table question I will give you now. Yeah. The fourth paper for this median. And the question is, they're given a table. What table given? The heights of 50 students of a class given. Very important. Heights of 50 students. Heights of 50 students of a class given. Their height h in centimeters, and number of students. So that is nothing but frequency. Okay. Yes. See, height 154 centimeters. 4 students are there, and height 155 centimeters, 10 students are there, and 12 students having 153 centimeters, 6 students having 151 centimeters their height, and 3 students are with height 152 centimeters, 8 students are with 156 centimeters, 7 students are with 157 centimeters height. So this is the given table. I think you are able to view the table. Now he's asking what? The question number one. Find median. He's asking what is the median. The second one. What is asking second one? First quartile. The third one is asking third quartile. Third quartile. And the fourth one is asking, Roman number four, interquartile range. Interquartile range. Four questions is asking, if you observe, is asking Q1, Q2, Q3. This is Q2, this is Q1, this is Q3. First quartile is nothing but lower quartile. Third quartile is nothing but upper quartile. Median is nothing but middle quartile. Na? Already we discussed na, about this in previous video today. We discussed already. Now, I am finding the cumulative frequency. What is the given height given? And given number of students. Number of students. This is frequency. This is nothing but frequency always. And cumulative frequency. Frequency. Okay. So here height given in centimeters. Given 151 centimeters, 152 centimeters, 153 centimeters, 154 centimeters, up to 157, 155, 156, 157, and number of students having this height having 4 students, 10 students, 12 students, 6 students, 3 students, 8 students, 7 students. So given like this, and if you observe cumulative frequency, you know how to find this plus this like this. You have to find in ascending order. I gave you already in previous videos, previous classes. I gave you Jibin. I think you are understanding what I'm saying. 4 and 4 plus 10, 14, 14 plus 12, that is 26. I don't know. 4, 152, just a minute. Yeah, here I wrote wrong. 151, for 151, 6 only. This is 6. And 152, 3. 152, 3, sorry. And 153, 12. 154. 154, 4. 155, 155, 10. 156, for 156 given 8, 157, 7. Once again, I'm checking 151, 6, 152, 3, 153, 12, 154, 4, 155, 10, 156, 8, 157, 7. So you should write correctly. I wrote wrong. Okay, now this is 6. I'm taking one more, that is 6. 6 plus 3, 9, 9 plus 12. 21, 21 plus 4, 25, 25 plus 10, 35, 35 plus 8, 8 plus 5, 13, 43, 43 plus 7, 50. So this is cumulative frequency. You should find for median compulsory cumulative frequency. Then only you will get the median, middle value. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Na? So clearly you can find easily. The middle value is nothing but, I think you will get here like this. Okay. So I will show what is the middle height. Here is asking the median, whatever it is, first quartile or median or third quartile or interquartile range, whatever it is asking for height. So for not number of students, what is the median height for this box? So what is the median height for this box? So see, since this is 25, where we are getting 25, here you are getting 25, na? So 154 something you will get. That is nothing but the median. Okay, let us find. The first question is what? So here from this box, we can write the number of students. Number of students. N is equal to total number of students already given 50. If you add all these, you will get 50, or you are given already 50. So that is number of students, which is even. Number of students is even. So since we have even, we will get the median formula like already gave you. Median is equal to N 1 by 2 of n by 2th observation plus n plus 1 by 2th observation. We discussed already in previous classes. So that is what 1 by 2 of n by 2. N means 50, means 50 by 2. 50 by 2. That observation plus 50 plus 1. 51 by 2. That observation. So I'm simplifying. See, no need to get, fear like that. Easily you will get solution. Just listen what I'm doing. Okay, now. So this is n by 2 plus 1, not n by 2 plus 1. Like this you have n by 2 plus 1. So here 50 by 2, sorry, I'm writing here once again, 50 by 2 plus 1 observation. Okay, so this is n by 2 and this is n by 2 plus 1. Like this, n by 2 plus 1, 50 by 2 plus 1. So this is 1 by 2 of 50 by 2 will be 25, means 25th observation. And 50 by 2, 25, 25 plus 1, 26, 26th observation. Now this is equal to 1 by 2 of 25th observation, 26th observation. So what? That we have to find. 25th observation is what? 26th observation is what? See, 25th observation, this is the 25th observation, 154. And 26th observation, see, 25th observation, we have 154 clear. And after 25th, 26, see carefully, 27, 28, you will get doubt here only. 29, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34. 35. Up to 35, you have observation 155. At 25th, directly we have 154. Now, after 25th, means 26 onwards. 26, you can take 155. 27, you can take 155. 28, you can take 155. 29, you can take 155. 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35. Up to 35, you can take 155. For 36, there is no 36. Now, after 35, you are 36 here. For 36, you have to take 156 observation. So, here we need 26 observation. That is after 25. After 25, before 35, you will get that 26. So, you will get 155. So, that plus 155. So, this is equal to 1 by 2 into 154. 155 is nothing but 309. So this is nothing but 309 by 2 is nothing but 2 1 ja 2 1 ja 2 2 5 ja 10 and 2 4 ja 8 0.5. So 154.5 is nothing but median, is nothing but Q2. 154.5, that is only Q2. Q2 is nothing but median, already we discussed. So the first question, median completed, and the second question, what is the second question? First quartile, we have to find first quartile. So first quartile is nothing but Q1, is nothing but lower quartile. But here n is even, for n is even, what is the first quartile formula? N by fourth observation. N by fourth observation is nothing but 50 by fourth observation. Is nothing but 50 by 4 is nothing but what? 12.5. 4 1 ja 4 1 ja 4 4 2 ja 8.45 ja 20. You will get 12.5, 12.5th observation. What is 12.5th observation? We have to see here. 12.5th observation means we can take 13th observation. That is 13th observation. What is 13th observation? 13th observation we have to see here from the box, from the table. 13. See, 13 means 6 plus 9. This is 12 only. Up to here we are getting 12. We have to find what? 13th observation. Here we find what? 26th observation. 26th observation we taken after 25. 26 means 155. 25th observation. At 25th we have 140, 154. We taken 154. But here we have to find 13th observation. 12.5 means 13th observation. 13th observation after 9, before 21 you will get here. So you should take 9th observation is 152. But after 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21. Up to 21 you should take 153. So here 13th clearly after 9 we have. So we should take for 13th observation 153. So this is equal to 153. See, I'm not writing how we are taking 153, how we are taking 154, 155. I'm explaining you only, okay, why we are taking 153 from 10th after 9. From 10th, I'm writing here. From 10th student onwards, from 10th students onwards to 21st or 21 student. But 10th to 21st student has marks 153. So here 13th student means having 153 marks. That's why we taken 153 for 13th observation. So this is first quartile. Now we are going to discuss about third quartile. Already we find second quartile. So that implies we can write here Q1 is equal to 153. Q1 is equal to 153 we can write. This is Q1. Now we are going to find Q3. That is third question. What is the third question? Third quartile. Third quartile is nothing but Q3. So for even, since n is even, what is the formula for third quartile? 3n by 4th observation. So that is equal to 3n, 3 into 50 by 4th observation. So 3 into 50 by 4. We know already 4 1 ja, 4 12.5 ja. So that is 3 into 12.5. The observation is nothing but third quartile. Is nothing but what? 12.5 3 ja, 12 3 ja, 36, 37.5. The observation is nothing but third quartile. 37.5. Where you will get 37.5? We will see. 37.5. See, after 35, you will get 37.5. Before 43, after 35. So, at 35, you will get 155. And 36 onwards, you will get 156. I think you can easily view what I'm saying. At 35, the observation is 155. And 36, 37, 38, 39, 40, whatever it is, the observation is 156 up to 43. So here we have 37.5 is nothing but equal to 38th observation. So the 38th observation also we can take. 38 means after 35. Before 43, we have 38. So you can take clearly 156. So I'm taking here 156. Why we taken 156? Already I told you that is what? From 36th student to 43rd student has height 156 centimeters. That's why we can take 38th student also between these two only. We can take 156 observation. That implies what is the Q3 value? 156. Now we are going to find interquartile range. What is the formula interquartile range? Q3 minus Q1. What is Q3? 156 minus what is Q1? Your Q1 is 153. 153 is equal to 3 centimeters. This is the range of interquartile. So this is the solution for this question. If you have any doubt, you can ask me, Jibin. I will explain once again the step or whatever it is. Ask me, Jibin.
Sir.
Yeah, Jibin.
No, sir.
Jibin. Tell me, Jibin.
No, nothing. No, sir.
Nothing?
No, sir.
Very good. So, Now, related to these quartiles, can I give you homework?
Yes, sir.
Yeah, I will show you one C. Here you have examples also. This is one more example. Given data, and you have to find median, lower quartile, upper quartile, only three. First of all, you should find the N, means number of observations are even or odd. Depending on that only, you can use the formula. So already I gave you. Now here see. Find the mean of the following frequencies. This I already gave you, I think. 50% are given. Then the mean, the diameter, this also I gave you. Yeah, from here onwards. Medial, lower quartile, upper quartile, interquartile, semi-interquartile range and median. For this data, 9th question, 10th question and 11th question. This 11th question model I gave you just now. Yeah, let us see the 13th, 12th question also same model. Median, lower quartile, upper quartile, interquartile range from the above data. And the median, lower quartile, upper quartile and interquartile range from the given data. Okay, Jibin, up to here you have to solve, Jibin. Okay, na? Can you see Jibin?
Sir.
Yeah, okay, yes, Jibin. I will send you pixels open.
Okay, sir.
Yeah, this is the class for 2 days. Can I close?
Yes, sir.
Yeah. Kiran.